Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, my dear sisters and brothers. Do you also feel that you have the most worries in your life? Your life is full of difficulties and trials, and the life of others is going on with ease and comfort. Then you are not right, my dear sisters and brothers. Remember one thing, that the grass on the other side always looks greener. Everyone has problems in the life. In life, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made it very clear to us that we will not get everything we want. Your faith in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala must be so strong that whatever Allah has chosen for you will be better for you, and whatever He has removed from your life is also better for you. So don't lose your hope in the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He always cares for us, even we don't. He always hearing our prayers. He tests us. He tests you. Sometimes with trials, sometimes with happiness. Then why you losing your hope in the mercy of the one who create the whole world, who create you, who create your life? He is the best planner. He always care for you. He always listen to your prayers. And Allah gives the hardest battle to His strongest warrior. You are the strongest warrior of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Then why you feel loose? Don't lose.